And it was the same with Bolt Thrower, actually. The first time I put one of their demo tapes in the car vaporised, and I found myself standing in my underpants on the hard shoulder on the M11. So it's a pleasure to have them back in for a third session, and this is called Destructive Infinity. Sometimes wake up in the night screaming with lust for them. Of course you do, we all do, it's only natural. Here comes the title track.
Oh, that's good.
A zestful A-keep. Well, this is Bolt Thrower Afterlife. Bolt Thrower Fine Touch. This hasn't been a bad programme, you know, what with one thing and another. Bolt Thrower in session, and that's called Lost Souls Domain. No information about their forthcoming activities, alas. And I'll try and discover something tomorrow and pass it on to you during tomorrow night's programme. And we have a session...